This 5-minute solution will show you how to add a MailChimp signup form in blogger website. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to do it. First of all, open MailChimp.com website and here create a free account and then log into your MailChimp dashboard. Once you are here, click on create and here click on sign up form. Select embedded form, click on begin, and here we can see a sign up form preview. And to customize your sign up form, click on form fields, and from here you can add more fields by enabling these option, and click on back, click on settings, and here you can change the form title. You can change the width. I'm giving here width 400 pixel. Clicking on back, you can add text here, then click on continue, and here you will get embedded form code. All you have to need, just click on copy code. Now go to your blogger dashboard and go to layout. I want to add the MailChimp subscribe form to my website sidebar. So here I'm searching for right sidebar, clicking on add a gadget, selecting HTML JavaScript and pasting my MailChimp form code. Save. Now I'm going to reloading my blogger post page, and as you can see, the MailChimp sign up form has been successfully added. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.